Wow.
Playboy.
Oh, yeah.
This is really loud. It's probably comparative to this.
Aren't you sweating? No, because it's air conditioning here.
True. We're vibing. Chance and I are just having a great night.
Just for the boys. Boys being boys.
It's facts. Keep burping. So I'll never be so bad. My boys! So Thomas Greatheart.
Tom!
Damn. You look so good, Tommy.
I was just talking to Tom, like, 20 minutes ago.
Wow.
Yeah, nice. Pretty cool. I said yeah when he said yeah.
Cool. Just guys being guys.
Yeah, so how you guys doing, man?
Like, how was your day?
Honestly, you excited for this
tour?
We
went to Disneyland. Or World.
World.
Hi, Chance and Brady. Jacksonville, Florida misses you. Well, I actually had a great night
too.
There.
Yeah.
That was a good night.
Fun. But are you guys excited for this tour? Like, it's going to be pretty
crazy. The TBTY tour? Is that what you're referring to?
The TBTY?
The TBTY tour? The
TBTY tour.
That's what I'm referring to. It's great. Great time.
Hey! So, Tara.
Tara Sud? Bausch? That's her name. Sud Bausch. Terrible junior year is killing me. I'm sorry.
Brooklyn! Hey, can we FaceTime her? Or like, add her to the thing?
Yeah, wait.
Why is she still awake?
Lord Club is here too. Isn't it earlier there?
Yeah, but it's still past her bedtime.
Wait, let's go live with Shawnee.
You're still connected.
Oh. No, what's going
on?
Shawnee Perez on the track.
Say louder.
Hey!
We're paddling.
What?
We're partying, Dad.
Partying? Isn't it past your bedtime?
You're partying?
Yeah.
Where are you guys partying at?
You're so cute.
Hey!
It's a girl's night out.
I'm so confused as to why you're awake. Are you having a fun time?
Yeah, I love you.
You're so
I love
cute.
You.
I love you.
I love you,
Dad.
I love you.
Mwah. Wow, you're so cute. Wow, you're so cute.
Hey, what's up?
Hi.
Brooklyn, oh, she's amazing. That's like the first time ever. Wow, I'm so happy. Thank you so much. That made my day.
I pet a snake.
You caught
you a pet
snake?
A snake?
Yeah.
Where are you? What are you doing?
Explain your activities.
I need to know why she's touching snakes. Past her bedtime.
Are you having fun?
I am having fun, but I miss you a lot.
I miss you too.
Bro, she's on that full sentence stuff, dude. That's crazy.
I know, yeah, she's full on conversation. Oh, you're at the park.
Aww, it's somewhere at the park.
Hey, Mom, you look
it's
great.
Like a little Tony,
you
look park excellent. For kids. Hey,
park for kids.
Hey, bye, I love you.
I love you.
All right, bye, I love
Have
you.
Fun. Have fun.
Thank you, you too. Go to sleep soon. Love you.
Probably already took a nap, so it's fine. That's true. All right, bye, buddy.
I don't know how to end it, Chance.
Oh,
I got you. I got you. What a clown.
Yo, but why? They never explained why she's awake still.
Yeah. But she's just raging.
She's a partier.
She's a 3-year-old rager. That's all.
Partier, like Uncle Brady.
She's raging. Uncle Brady.
That was the cutest thing I've ever been a part of. Oh, Thomas.
Thomas, I miss you so much. It's really just like, it makes me sad.
Yeah, she's as Brady mentioned earlier, she's on that full sentence life.
Where she's on that full sentence grind.
Full conversations all the time.
She's so smart, bro, for her age, dude. Like, that's crazy. She speaks better than I do. She's like, so smart. I think she's going to be
very smart.
I think she's going to be like a really powerful woman.
Me too.
She's going to be crazy.
Wait, Coral, you're 18 today? Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Arrow Coral.
What should you do as your first legal activity? Something in my head.
You should adopt.
Dude! Oh my god!
What?
Martin! It's a cow! I only know Presley Perez. She always says something
like, yo, there's a stain on your shirt or something like that. And she said, chance of something in your hair. And I was like, what? I fell for it again. This is like the fourth time she's gotten me.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's like this thing.
Yeah, I'm not looking.
My bad. Thomas Grenard. Oh, wow. Wait, I feel like we shouldn't have to scroll like this. Okay,
we yeah, I don't understand.
I only know Presley Perez. Is that?
Oh, my God.
That's not actually Presley, though.
No, no.
Okay, I was going to say, that'd be a weird accounting for her.
She always gets me.
Yeah, true.
Always.
Can't wait to see you at the sold-out Anaheim show. That is about to be a movie.
Yes. What?
That's about to be crazy.
Yeah, it's going to be really cool, you guys. We got some surprises. We got some... Oh, I was going to say it. I can't say it.
Movie. Speak to me. Oh, true. Everyone knows that. Because Michael said it in the live.
Bro, Michael reveals everything, bro.
I know, bro. He's like, spelled it.
He's like the Tom Holland of IRL.
Tom Holland does reveal stuff. No, he was on... No, I was on live earlier, and... someone commented, they're like, what are you doing for your solo song? And I was like, what? And someone was like, Michael said it on live.
He said your solo song?
No, he said all of us are doing solo songs.
Okay, but you guys don't know what they are, at least.
No.
Right? Okay, cool. So that's good.
Facts.
People are like, spill.
Whoa, someone needs a haircut? No, I actually think Chance looks so good with long hair. Like, I'm obviously right now it's a little frizzy right now
because we've been performing and sweating all day.
We've been grinding. Colton!
Colton Stevens.
My boy!
Colton Stevens, man.
On the track.
Oh, man.
Where are you? Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but I'm not mad at it, though.
What'd you do?
We're in Adam Jalef.
Oh!
I didn't even mean to, but it's gonna happen. Shawnee Perez, bye, dude.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, dude. You look great, by the way.
Get hand tattoos, please.
You guys are ugly. Michael?
I'll probably get one eventually.
Why we said it?
But only if we like.
Colton Stevens! Colton Stevens,
shoot. My man.
Colton, show us the guns right quick. Pull them out.
Nah.
You gotta pull them out for the lie.
He's like, there's 1,000 people here. I'm not pulling out my guns.
Yeah, no. I'll show you my
gun. All right. Yo, Colton, will you do me a favor, though?
Yes.
Will you pull out your guns?
Oh, my God.
just whip them out right quick. Just
guys,
for the lie.
So, Colton is basically a personal trainer. He's been working really hard.
So we have this friend Colton. He's absolutely massive.
Well, thanks, bro. He's an actual...
Yo, I haven't been able to go to the gym. This is the fourth day. Dude, look at his arms. They're enormous.
You are enormous.
Crazy.
That's it.
That's where I'm trying to be.
This is like the fourth day I haven't gone to the gym, bro.
Wow. How do you live with yourself?
You've been doing stuff.
I have. I know. I've been
good.
I'm trying to go to the gym in the morning because I think we have time. It's too late. I'm too tired. It's been a long day.
That's fine. That's true. That's absolutely true.
But,
Yeah, I actually can't, like, do anything tonight.
Yeah. I'm probably just going
to
go to sleep.
We both talked to each other. We're like, we're going to go to the gym tonight. It's going to happen. And then we got here and we're like, maybe we'll do it tomorrow. Like, maybe it'll happen.
Just, if you don't, just don't eat, like, bad.
Yeah. I've been eating pretty healthy.
Mm-hmm. I'm working on that. It's a process. Colton, what's the word? Like, what are you up to? What was your day like?
I just woke up.
Wait,
he's nocturnal.
Yeah.
Oh, I work overnight, today. So.
Yeah.
Where do you work?
Tyson.
Thomas is saying I need to work out now. Thomas, bro,
Tyson.
I can't, dude.
Yeah, I just moved boxes.
See, I would, but I don't want to.
I don't want to either, Thomas. I don't want to. Yo, will you actually send me some, like, workout stuff? Because I never know what to do when I'm in that.
Chance, just have him do what you're doing.
Yeah, okay. Well, okay,
if
we're going to the gym tomorrow, right? And you sent me that, the chest one, right? Mm-hmm. Chest and, was it shoulders?
I need to get my shoulders. I'm so
small. So I haven't done that yet. But if we're going to the gym tomorrow morning, should I get him on that as well?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, bro. So Colton's been sending me workouts recently, and I'm just going to accomplish them and get bigger and stronger.
And... I have a leg day made for you, too, if you're ready.
What
did you say?
I have a leg day made for you as well, if you want it.
Leg day?
I do.
Are you trying to say something about my leg?
No, your shoulders, though, but that's what you're doing tomorrow.
I'm kidding. Your shoulders, though. Wow, that's tough. That's a tough day to be ready for sure.
And then it's over.
Wow, that's beautiful.
I know.
Colton, we just want to say what's up for a second. You're still enormous.
Thanks, bro.
Yo, my laptop is not working because, like, the charger wouldn't do it.
The audio cord.
So I can't play Fortnite until I'm back at my house home, but then we'll play. Mm-hmm. Also, guys, a little update. I've been getting a little bit better at Fortnite than previously. So
I don't know. Might catch a dub. Might not.
I'm still terrible.
Dude, I stuck.
I'm really.
Yeah, I'm lying. I'm not.
It's kind of embarrassing for me, honestly. Like, I don't like to play in front of people.
Dude, Drew's
saved my life multiple times.
Drew's very good.
Drew's really good. He is beautiful. Like, hey, someone called you beautiful, Colton.
Oh, thanks, whoever you are.
Wow.
Said, thanks, whoever you are.
Thanks, random. Yo. But anyway, Colton, we love you so much. We also love your American flag. And we just want to check in.
Mm-hmm.
That's all it is.
All right, love you, buddy.
We love you.
I'll talk to you later tonight.
And
Okay, but text me and remind me because I forget a lot of the time.
I shall.
All right,
buddy. You have a lovely night, buddy.
You too.
And
what a man.
Wow, he's just immaculate. Take that home.
I love that word.
Take it home.
What's that? Wait, don't tell me.
I don't even know what you're referring to.
There's this one word that you told me, and I've been trying to remember it.
Oh,
no. Okay, give me a hint, though.
Dis?
Wait. Disconcerting.
Like, this disconcerting. Right. Are you guys ready to reunite in Chicago?
Absolutely.
Well, smiles, Chance.
Why did my mom say Chance is a... Wait, what? Say Chance is cute. Oh, uh-huh. Tell her thank you.
Well, why did your mom say that? Because it's a fact. please guess me.
Who?
Where? I don't know if we're on the guesting grind right now.
I don't know. We'll tell you what. We'll do three guests for 30 seconds each.
Are we doing three guests for 30 seconds each? I wasn't aware that was happening.
Yep.
Okay. Let's do it. I look silly right now. I'm gonna go over here.
You don't look silly. Oh.
What's up?
Hi. How are you?
Okay.
All right. What's up, dude? How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Well, actually. I hope. You actually just made my day. I'm low-key freaking out right now. I love you guys so much.
Yeah. Aww. I'm so glad.
Why are you sideways? And we love you too.
Oh. Sorry.
You're on some Inception type stuff right now. Well, you look great at a sideways angle as well.
Thanks. I have my lamp.
Your connection's bugging out a little bit.
This connection, I'm not gonna lie to you. This connection is just not what we want.
It's not
desirable.
We can't really hear you.
Why? You have a great voice though, for speaking.
Okay. Wait, can you hear me?
Well,
now?
Okay. Well. We love you. Thank you for calling. It's really, it's not like coming through, but have a good night. Bye. We love you. Oh, I wish our connection worked.
Someone get this man's a Wi-Fi router. That's okay, though.
And now that it's over, I'll never be sober. Couldn't believe now I'm so high.
Crazy. Oh, we should show them what music we're listening to right now.
Oh, yeah, wait. Can we play that one that I showed you yesterday morning in Starbucks?
What?
Guess me. I guess we're fake. Please guess me. I'm sorry, like your shirt.
Believe it's a jacket.
This is a jacket. I'm not wearing a shirt, but thank you. I got this at Wasteland. I was talking to it's all good. I was talking to Cameron Boyce, and he was telling me that he was shopping at Wasteland, so I went there the next day and I found this the baseball like blue floral thing I was wearing today.
Sexy.
And thank you.
You're welcome.
And then I bought also another jacket. It's like tan, has Coors, like Coors beer on the thing. That's cool.
I like that.
I'll wear it soon.
Sure. This is on the inches. Like I was on dope last day. Chasing at the high that I never get back. We turn into three dogs. Audio is messed up. I listened to some of it, pretty much. Absolutely.
Yes.
We actually were just listening to it.
Good song. I listened to that in the car the other day. Like yesterday.
Oh, shit. True. Matt.
Lamasco.
But the audio is messed up.
Oh, shoot. Okay. We're going to restart it.
Are we?
I'm not sure. Not.
I feel like we should just say goodbye for the evening. I love you guys so much. Chance does also.